So we're going to look at how to obtain a triangle choke from your rubber guard. So we're going to have Tom open down into your rubber guard. Here, wrist at ankle, squeezing nice and tight. Put the foot on the hip if you settle down. I'm going to zombie, push out and get his hand to the mat. And now, if I go to clear the neck and he sits up, I can grab and move out the way and bring it over for the triangle choke here. Move that over, down, squeeze, get your choke. This really comes from as he tries to power out of the rubber guard. So we're here, rubber guard, foot on the hip, zombie, strong, tight, hug the knee, tight. As I go here and he then realises I've got space to pull up, what I do is I catch his wrist. This gives me time to move my knee straight up and then pull down on it. There. Move that across, tighten up on your triangle, squeeze, get your tap. Once more, so we're here, breaking down, foot on the hip, I go to clear the neck, he realises I've got space, pull up, catch his wrist, over, down, move, squeeze, get the choke that way. That's how to get a triangle choke from your rubber guard.